Sunday, March 12th.
And you're tuning in to Patriot Press News.
Hello, Heritage. I'm Chase Ackerman, and here is this morning's announcement. Yeah, just one. From the effort of all of us here at Heritage, taken charge by our Make-A-Wish Club, we were able to raise money to grant our first wish. Last week, the club had a chance to celebrate its hard work, and we are here to show you that today. Congratulations to everyone involved. We will have the video play us out, so have a great Monday, Patriots, and we will see you tomorrow.
I want to first start by thanking all the kids in the room. You guys are amazing. To me, I guess it's just really reassuring. I feel like we kind of live in a world that's very self-centered, and to see teenagers that really are focused on others is reassuring to me, to know that we have so many great kids going out into the world that want to make a difference.
And you guys saw the big picture, and because of your guys' efforts, we were able to grant somebody a wish, and not just anybody, it's somebody in your community.
Guys, I call myself a proud principal all the time, but this is just one of those really proud moments. First and foremost, I want to thank your advisors. I want to thank Mrs. Wakeman and Mr. Contreras, and I want to thank all the staff that's involved in doing this, because they give so much of themselves. They give them time. I'm sure they meet during lunch or after school.
Being the first principal here and getting to open the school with Ms. Wakeman back about 11 years ago when we opened the school, and we set a sights on legacy as the name for the model for the school. And what you guys did hits G to no greater spot of generosity, what you're doing, reaching out to the community to raise money to help those that need the help the most. And I'm just so proud of what you did and what you're still doing. And on behalf of the school district and the school board, I want to say thank you, and thank you to your advisors for what they did. Not a greater thing that you can do than help somebody else that's less fortunate. So keep up the great work, and I look forward to seeing what other great things you're going to do with it.
Your hard work, which is incredible, and I applaud each and every one of you, was able to grant, you raised enough funds to grant a wish for a local child. I'm going to tell you a little bit about her, but first I want you guys to know what an impact a wish can truly make on a child and their family. These are kids that live in your community. They're kids that you probably know, or you may not know, that are struggling with a life-threatening medical condition, a critical illness. So they're not able to do the things that each one of us are able to do.
But right here it says that your school adopted this wish, and this happened because of you. So Camila and her family had an incredible time. And like I said, this was a chance for that family to take the focus off the illness and really just enjoy their family and not have any concerns about anything, just focus on having fun. Okay, first big fundraising event or something you made a difference in. And this is one of them. So remember that this couldn't have happened without all of you guys. And I'm just so incredibly proud of all of you. So I'm going to tell you a little bit about her wish. And the most important part you have to remember. Some of you guys may be able to go to Disneyland, and you think that that's just something you do on your own. But not everybody's able to go to Disneyland. Sure, partly because of the cost, or maybe, finances, or medical condition, or those kind of things. So we were able, with your support, to send her and her family to Disneyland. With that saying, an experience as a wish is very, very different than what you and I can experience at Disneyland. They are treated like VIP. They, from the start to the finish, they are treated like a princess for Camila. Camila is incredibly thankful, and her most heartfelt wish came true. Her wish allowed her and her family to create unforgettable memories that will always be treasured in their hearts. So the most important part of this is you guys made this happen. So I want you guys to applaud yourself and to take this with you and remember this little girl's face. Because of you, she was able to go on her wish.
we just did the planning part of it, but because of you raising all those funds, she was able to go on a wish.